New tonight, we've just learned that the driver of a shuttle bus involved in a crash at O'Hare has died. The bus appears to have slammed into a median early this morning on the ramp to Terminal 5. There were no passengers on board. The fire department says the driver, an 80-year-old man, was thrown from the bus. At this point, it's not clear exactly what caused that crash.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.